Subaru E10 Offroad. Чакайте секунда, искам ли Subaru искам ли такова нещо? Това не съм сигурен колко е адекватно за офроуд. А наитката ме следва от 30 април 2014 година. Най-доброто. 30 април 2014 година. Е, бах ти пимпа. Кашон с 4x4, да? 7-seater микрован да Това изглежда много клепо. What up? Coming to you live from a very, very special car. Чакай. K-Van 7-местен.
Our car that I've been dying to drive for over a year, a car that I've only seen a handful of times, and from the looks of it,
yes, Subaru.
It looks like it could be a Subaru Sambar, but I'm actually in a Subaru Domingo.
So this is a 1997 Subaru Domingo, and it's
най-добрата маршрутка или какво?
Basically a 7-seater K-van. It isn't a K-car technically because it's much bigger. It has bumpers which K-vans do not have. The motor is literally twice the size. It's a 1200.
Е боксерче.
CC. It's a 7-seater and this could be maybe the perfect JDM micro van for me.
So in today's video we're gonna go over the Domingo. We're definitely gonna drive it on the highway and let's see by the end of this video is this gonna be the
perfect Subaru Domingo. Това има ли го въобще в мобилето, човек? Сигурен съм, че го няма. Естествено, че го няма.
Big JDM little micro van, or although it is a 1200cc, it is still a 3-cylinder car, so maybe it might not make a big difference.
Чакай, 3-цилиндрово Subaru, как работи това? Мале, това...
Not a lot of differences, this one also has a really cool cup holders.
Бах,
but besides that, besides the fact that this has some nice armrests,
but
there isn't many differences between these two cars.
Има човек в София, дай се вкарва коли от Китай, ама това не е китайско, това е японско.
So the Domingos have a lot of variant to them. I've seen some with fog lights in the front. I've seen one with a spare tire in the front. I made a video on a Domingo Aladdin. That one had a canopy, the same size vehicle. Just imagine with a canopy and a pop top. That was one of the coolest cars I've ever seen in my life. This one is full-time four-wheel drive. Now let's get into
Това е бак ти добрата маршрутка.
How does it sound back here?
Звучи като кошник, как звучи. Това ако те ударат отзад си мъртвец, ако те рия реннат, фърляш двигател. Копале, аз не бих карал това със 130.
I need to be able to go 80 miles per hour comfortably. Alright, let's see how this feels acceleration wise.
Ста! Буквално ста! Много са ми странни колите, които нямат оборотомер. Те, готино изглежда това, да, това е SpaceX. С малко Subaru вънче.